Hello. Just had to make a mad dash to get back to my house to grab my camera. So I just had lunch and walked over to the castle and realized they opened up more of the gates to walk around and explore, so thought, well, I better go grab my camera. Ukrainian flag in support. Yeah, it's been a while since I've posted. I've been quite busy. I've been in the process of moving. Just basically finished a few days ago. So, now living in Flint instead of Hardin. And I've just been enjoying walking around town. There's another flag hanging on a lot better there. Another Ukrainian flag. And the castle just over here. I didn't realize it went that far down. Okay. Here's one thing you'll learn about me first time on this channel. I have a fear of heights. So, yeah. I think I'll be all right. Ooh. I've never let it truly stop me from doing some things, but and I won't go zip lining and other such things, but I should be able to get up this all right. Boy. Like you can see my house from here. Alright, down I come. Woo! I'm heading down now. My first time I've ever been up it.
Yeah, I think it's mine as well. This is new.
Oh yeah. Very nice. There's another bit that's been closed before, but now open. Dark in here, right? Pretty much be feeling the spider webs on my head. Better not jump, hit my head. All the times I've always wanted to be in here, now I am. Well, with them opening this up, it's sure giving you more to explore and see now. And Right. Well, I think I'm finished up here now. I think I'll walk some of the trails a bit around it and call it a day. And thanks for watching. I'll try not to be as long on waiting as long on making the next video. But thanks for watching. This is still part, this trail here, still all part of the coastal path.